us. We can talk about burying the hatchet. You know what a hatchet is, don't you, Bug?
It's an axe.
Sort of, yeah, yeah.
All right, this is going to be a run with the Force Hatchet and bow. High damage bow and the Force Hatchet. No daggers, no shield. Just the sword and bow. Purely to demonstrate how powerful the Force Hatchet and a high damage bow can be. And I mean how fucking overpowered it can be. And I will allow specialty arrows, sleeper arrows for Garm, maybe Elder Ogre, some blast arrows, definitely for Daemon, maybe for Death, maybe, I'm not going to use it on anyone else, but definitely Daemon, just to show how fucking powerful the Force Hatchet and bow are. So, once you enter a room, you need to charge the Force Hatchet. So I need probably 6 more hits to get it fully charged. 6 or 7. Try on these guys, but they'll probably damage me and then I'll lose the charge, even if I had it. So I think I'll just kill them with the bow. There are spiders that I can go get the charge from. Spiders and snakes. Bats. Always helpful. Easy way to charge the Force Hatchet. Alright, 4 more hits. 3 more hits. And 1 more. Now, Force Hatchet is fully charged. And Darkening Storm, which is about 3,500, is now 7,000? Yeah, 7,000. Fucking insane. And the Force Hatchet is about 5,000 right now. Because it was 25. I think. So yeah, be about 5,000 on the sword. Through this hallway because Garm will spawn. I don't want to walk through with these fucking dickheads alive. So I guess I'll just have to go all the way back up there and take them out. I've killed everything in this room, so Garm will spawn as soon as I walk out that hallway. Arrows ready. What the fuck, guys? I didn't equip these arrows for nothing. Come on. Try to trigger it through this doorway. All right. Guess not. Once we exit the room, we lose our charge on the force hatchet. So upon entering a room, you need to recharge it. 10 more hits. Okay, so the dragon's wings, when he lands, we will lose the charge if we're close. Or when he takes off for flight, if we're close. Right now, he will fly, so stay back. Or invincibility frames. The same thing when he lands, invincibility frames, and when he takes off, get far away. Any of those stagger animations with wind will lose the charge. Let's see if we can get Cursed Dragon to come out and play, since we got a full charge. Nope, no Cursed Dragon. Is this going to be one of those runs where, like, nothing spawns? That's going to suck. And entering a room, gotta recharge, get 10 strikes. That was about 4, maybe. So we've probably got 6 or 7 to go. Yep. Garm can spawn. Should get a full charge here. I think so. Maybe 1. More strike, or maybe I'm already there. Well, let's go see. I guess we're full. This guy always falls down. If you just wait, he'll fall. And then that guy up there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't need to kill him. Although, I don't like leaving behind. Engel, I bet you anything. For some reason, anytime you stand on these blocks, he always likes to do Engel. Oh crap, I'm on a double jump. My method might not work. I don't know, fuck it. Without double jump, I'm not gonna waste my time. He can be the one that lives. He can tell the rest of them what happened here. Fully charged force hatchet, 7,000 on the bow. $5,000 on the sword. Good night. Probably. Right in the eye. Okay, so Garm should spawn when I walk out this door. Get the arrows ready. What the fuck? Come on. You guys are so much better to spawn here than up there. Damn it. So be it. Probably three of them. Oh, come on. Fine. Hold still, you shit. Oh boy, one of those. is. Yep, you guessed it. Regain the charge. Alright, we're at 50%. Five more hits will give us full. Hey, buddy. Now, the Force Hatchet and Corrupt Pawns, you gotta watch out for these mages and sorcerers, because they can get you pretty quick with their simple attack, and the Strider as well. This room, you gotta be pretty careful with. You get hit, you're out of stamina, then you got a fighter up your ass. Dick. Uh-oh. That's why I love this sword. I ran out of stamina. I used skills out of habit. And then I was out of stamina again. And then the fighter shoved a sword up my ass. I lost my charge. So yeah. A very powerful sword, but you get hit, you lose your charge. Could put you in a bad situation. I guess if you have curatives where you can just replenish your stamina, then it's not so bothersome, but this is exactly why I don't like to carry curatives. Because, yeah, I could just use stamina replenish and poof, I would have been fine and dandy. But this is more memorable. This is another tough room with Force Hatchet. You gotta regain your charge, and then you've got spells coming from everywhere. Ice spikes, angle, everything. Thank you.
Oh, well. If you wanted to... Wouldn't it be if no?
All right, take a break. Okay, please, no wraiths. Fucking hate wraiths. Alright, maybe we can get Elder Ogre spawn. Gotta get a charge on Force Hatchet. Watch out for these fucking wargs. I think that's a full charge. Hey. Alright, we're fully charged, I'm pretty sure. That puddle of vomit, if you get too close to it, you would take damage and thus lose the charge of the Force Hatchet. Thank you. Oh shit. These banshees. They will lose the charge if they scream. Damn it. This is gonna be a fun fucking room. Cursed dragon's wings do not affect us. Because it doesn't really have much of wings. Oh, geez. Yeah, when the cursed dragon flies, it doesn't do anything to us. When they land, it doesn't do anything to us. Saurians. Uncharged. Only 3,500 at start. 12 rats down here. We only need 10 of them. But it's a great way to get the hatchet charged. This room is going to be terrible because of the wraiths. I've really got no way to attack them, and they're going to fuck up my charge easily with all their flybys and grabs. Reset the stage. These moves. Dick. Hate those guys so much. I've got no way to attack the wraiths, so I'm just gonna get my stamina back and then run and fight Dark Bishop and forget about those guys. Worst enemy ever. First priority, get the charge on Force Hatchet. And don't get hit. Damn it. Lost it. Son of a bitch. That would have lost it if I had a full charge. One more hit. Oh, shit. 50%, I think. Take a break, and I'll be back. Let me guess. Wraiths. Yep. Damn it. Hate running. Let's see what happens here. Like 4 or 5 health bars in that one hit. Some silencer arrows and some more blast arrows for Damon. Hoping that I get frost worms in the spar yard.
Wouldn't it be then? What'll it be then? If you've the no dying.
Let's see who we got. I hear a fire drake, at least one. Two of them. Well, poopy. This is gonna be boring.
Thank you.
That was boring. Kept on losing the charge with the wings. Death, like always, was a dick. Just showing up, helping himself. Much rather prefer the frost worms in that room. Would have been entertaining.
What a base, trifling creatures, man. I bid you, hone your spirit, refine it.
Alright, this is the whole point of carrying the blast arrows. Something that I typically don't do. But no Conqueror's parry-ups, still. I think most of you know how I feel about those. Let's see how that goes. I think it should go pretty well. one more hit. Yep. Alright, buddy. Take a nap. That is your end.